Hey, horse. Ready to go? Easy now. Easy. Easy.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Ball now. Thank you. Danny. Danny from Libertà.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators.
Okay, I'm on it. Anyone else with that shit anymore? This will work. stand one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Thank you.
Eyes up, Danny.
Someone.
Hold your thing out! Red out! No!
Red out! Stay alert!
Get into cover! Atento!
I see you, sniper.
Support.
fume again. Great. More poison up in flames. I bet Carlos will love to see this.
Carlos?
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and you know, can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? Carlos will love to see this.
Carlos?
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? Yeah!
Truck.
Let's ride.
Coño! Okay, that's where you're going.
Grabbing a ride. Repinga!
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure. Sure.
Shut up. Fucking Tobacco. He was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. We might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
You really think so, huh? Come on. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means he trusts us. That means you and me are going places.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rubio.
What about them?
That's who we replaced.
Medics on duty.
Venga.
Okay. Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went. Special Forces. Coño. Engineer spotted.
Thank you. Affirmative!
Ah! Stella!
Found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El pequeño has... Fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer.
Me voy a morir aquí.
Gracias. De nada.
Manito, deja tu mire, mire, que tú tienes siete caras, tú lo que eres un arcoíris. Mire, 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 tú eres un arcoíris. Siete caras, tú lo que eres un arcoíris. Se mire, 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 tú eres un arcoíris. Se mire, 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 tú tienes siete caras, tú lo que eres un arcoíris. Lo voy a poner a escribir periódico en allí como decía. Prefiero usar prendas falsas que prendas que no son mías. Te está mamando en todos los coros, tu boca está derretida. Dice que son gantes él con su flow. Se prepara con GC, no llega ni GC Penny. Vale más que tú en tu vida un muñequito de metal. Entonces tú tienes más cara que un penny. Ninguno sale conmigo ni con verso Benny Bye. Deja el Instagram en vivo, tu vida no interesante. Tú eres fanático, lambón o cantante. Tú le cagas.
¡Mierda, bitch! ¡Pues
clear.
Por favor.
Gracias. Eres
Come
un
here.
Santo.
Please. Dios mío. Thank you.
Gracias. José es un monster.
Espada, José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you,